Northern Barangaza State SPLM Secretariat allocates 12 Land Cruiser cars to the county secretaries to enhance mobility of the members ahead of 2024 elections. The cars say to have been purchased with the party's membership contribution nationally and in the diaspora will be assigned to different categories in the party to capacitate their departments.
I would just want to see, to tell the people of Northern Barangaza, wherever you are, that this is the small thing that we have done. And we would also like that this will not be the end, but we would like to add more so that the mobility of the members of the SPLM, wherever they are, or the structure of the SPLM and leadership at the whole level, will be able to move freely without anything.
فعداء احنا بنورع انه الشغل بتاع الحركة الشعبية بولاية شمال بركزال من هذا اليوم تنشد زيادة يعني المجهود اللي احنا كنا بذلناه والعربات ما في احنا عم نضيفه 100% وان شاء الله
And I hope this car will facilitate the work of the Red League in Northern Barangaza State. And this one will work. And this contribution will support us, most especially in the work of the SPLM Red League, because we are going to the election.
الذين قاموا بجمع تبرعات شهرية وهذا التبرعات الحمد لله سكرتيرية الولاية بتنسيب مع الرئيس قدروا يشروا 12 عربية لحركة شعبية ولاية شمال بركزال وأنا مبسوط جدا كيرشان وول رئيس حركة شعبية ولاية شمال ورئيس حركة شعبية قطاع ويل شمالية.
The state party's political activity of the youth and women are said will be facilitated to reach to all parts of the state to mobilize, recruit and conduct trainings for the SPLM members at the grassroots.
عشان الناس يعرفوا بالضبط انه الحركه الشعبيه في شمال بحر الرجال ما عنده غير انه حبهم للحركه الشعبيه والنجاح بتاعهم للحركه الشعبيه. العربات دي ان شاء الله هتكون هتزيد كل يوم وثاني. والعربات الجايه دي الناس بيشوفونا احنا فير بنشوفه يعني زي بسيطه لكن بقضي الغرض زائد المواتر برضه اللي احنا وعدنا به عشان برضه يجي يمشوا للمقاطعات ويمشوا لل كل البيامات وكل التنظيمات بتاعة الحركة الشعبية.
The new cars have come in the time the ruling party is due to hold its regional conference of the party in Wao early next month to anoint the national flag bearer for the party come 2024 elections. The State Party Youth League is now said to be vigorously engaged in mobilization and recruitment of new members.